I used to know that Western countries devotees like to do kirtan, but now I'm saying, and I'm amazed that more devotees, Western devotees, they want to keep their hands in their beat bag, not dancing and doing kirtan, and they want to be alone, very, very far away from kirtan. But I think that this is not
the true
mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and their followers. And Swamiji did not want this. You can chant your name in your homes and where you are alone, but with kirtan you should do all kirtan, give it up your beat bags here and there. That should be like Babaji, always keeping in their hands in beatbag and mouth stopped. Krishna has given mouth to sing Krishna kirtan doing, and he has given our feet and hands to dance and sing. So you should try to follow this, not always keeping our hands in beatbags and looking here and there and
without any fear.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.